smile on your face makes it easy to trust you. If they only knew.
Yo, what's up? What's good? What's happening with all you viewers out there? You Madden EA Sports players, we got the yard trailer. But before we get into that, make sure you hit the like button right now. Hit the subscribe button. Turn up. You know what I'm saying? We're going crazy this year. We are going to go heavy into the Madden content. Make sure you hit the like button, subscribe button over here. I will be doing a Madden 21 giveaway. Yes, sir, a giveaway. So make sure you hit the subscribe button once we hit 1K and head over to Twitch. Use your sub over there all throughout the month of August. First time subscribing to my channel, you get 20% off. So it's a win-win, you know what I'm saying? You get to subscribe to your new favorite content creator, and you get a chance for Madden 21 on whatever console you want it on. I get it for you if you do. Make sure to follow us on the social medias, Instagram, Twitter. Stay tuned with us over there. And yo, let's watch this yard video. Let's pick apart this video. I can't talk right now. I'm struggling, bro.
Hey, backyard football. When you get out there one-on-one.
Why is my toolbar here? Get the toolbar off my screen. Oops. I'm breaking stuff. You know what? I give up. We're just gonna watch.
Backyard football at that point.
All right.
Hey. Backyard football. When you get out there one-on-one, backyard football at that point.
Backyard inspired, 6v6. Now, I heard that it's really 3v3 and the other three people are computers. I'll make sure to give y'all an updated video on that probably tomorrow. I'll probably upload some. We'll talk about the yard a little bit more, but I hear it's 3v3. Is that behind the back? Did I see it behind the back? Why do I see in between the... Oh, I see hella in between the legs. Action here. What's going on? Okay, no look behind the back. That's going to be fun to use, I think. I'm getting like NFL Street vibes from this right now. Is it going to be like NFL Street? We got NFL Street and we never heard from it since. Since back then, and it looks like this is the closest we're gonna get to it. I'm kind of excited. I keep telling y'all, I'm mostly excited for this yard. This is, you know how 2K has the park, we have the yard, and I'm kind of excited for that. Hopefully it could be just as good, because if it is, I might be on here more than anything, low key. I'm letting y'all know right now. Could you imagine niggas doing this in between the legs on some James Harden shit and you getting hit with a spin move? You know how mad I'm gonna be at my teammate if he missed this tackle while this fool is doing some NBA Street stuff? Come on, bro. New global fields. Okay, from the looks of it, it's every 20 yards for a first down. Okay. So I'm guessing you'll start back here from the 20. Then, you know, boom, boom, boom. Red zone. Okay. I ain't mad at that. Port cargo. What is this? I can't read fast enough. We're gonna break this down. Lambo tailgate. Oh, Lambo is that lit to where they got their own view. I gotta go tailgating with them. I know they fans travel well. Every time they come to Atlanta, literally half the stadium is filled with fucking cheese heads. That fucking moldy cheese hat. Y'all look stupid, by the way. Y'all look real dumb with them stupid ass hats. But you know, I'm not here. I ain't here. We ain't here for that. We're here to talk about this yard. What is it? Brandenburg? What the fuck is that? It's definitely not in the US, is it? Where the fuck is this at? I don't know where this is at. I don't know my locations. FOB base, okay. This is definitely the location on Call of Duty airbase. Okay. Did he just punch the ball? Hey, yo, you know how bad I would be if this man throws a perfect spiral hitting the ball with a haymaker? Okay. Okay, one-hand catches. OBJ. Gotta show off the one-handed catches. In between the legs. Of course, can't go wrong with the no-look passes. Hey, do y'all think, right? You know how 2K, you have the takeover, right? How do y'all think they're going to incorporate that into the yard? W drip, by the way. Do y'all think they're going to incorporate that into the yard? I just thought about that. Like, is there a takeover equivalent to the yard? And speaking of that, do y'all remember the Game Breakers? Speaking of NFL Street, I hope it's nothing like Game Breakers. Could you imagine going through a Game Breaker online? I'm going to be pissed. Especially a game-winning Game Breaker. I'm uninstalling. Okay, so we got the Eagles helmet. We got Kansas City. You can add your own little designs to it. I like the jersey. Create your avatar. I'm gonna be mad if niggas is catching the ball like this, and I got like perfect coverage. You know how Madden be having them weird animations. Them weird animations do be messing you up sometimes. I'm gonna be pissed if they catch the ball like this. We got a couple new animations in here. Definitely celebrations is something I look forward to. I look forward to swagging on y'all out there with the new celebrations. We talked about it in the Madden Mobile video. Click the button up here if you want to watch that. But I can't wait. I can't wait for this. Flexing on them like that. Ain't no way he gonna do the hold my dick on me like that. I like that jersey. What is this? I don't know. He got the Green Bay helmet, but I don't know whose jersey that is. But the yard looks fun. I'm excited. Let me know how excited you are for this Madden 21. I hope it's good. I hope it turns out good. It's a solid idea in my book, if you ask me. Let me know down below how you feel about the trailer. Let me know how you feel about the yard. What is it? Road to Glory? Whatever that mode is that nobody plays. We only play it one time and be done with it. Let me know how you feel about Mutt. Let me know how you feel about no gameplay so far. The game comes out in like less than 2 weeks. We got no gameplay. Let me know how you feel about that. Put it down below. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Like I said, we're giving away a copy of Madden 21. Tune in on Twitch. Follow us on all the social medias down below. And with that being said, man, we gone. Plays on plays on plays, plays on plays on plays. Got my jack jumping on day, jack jumping on day. I saw no dope, look and show you where the zips at. Bitch, I'm in the whip. Them niggas making plays on the strip. I can't go with it without hearing some lip. Man, these niggas love this shit. Phone be ringing off the side of my hip. I don't even make a profit off it though. You know it, dealer break me up a piece of the gas.